Fred. Fred.
Shannon. What the hell are you doing down here out of season?
Would you have one of your boys lug this bag up for me?
Pepe. Vayan. No seas loco. Trae la maleta del señor.
Fred, where are you?
Fred can't hear you, baby.
Why? Gone fishing?
How long you been off it, Shannon?
Off what?
The wagon.
I'm not drunk.
Oh, what's the matter with you then?
Fever. Just fever. Where's Fred?
Dead.
You say dead?
What I said. Fred's dead. Number 8.
How? When?
Oh, less than 4 weeks ago. 22. Died with his boots on, though. Hooked into a big marlin, the marlin won.
I was counting on Fred to bail me out, straighten me out, and bail me out. It was my hope of salvation. I'd all my chips on Fred.
Baby, you're going to pieces, aren't you?
Yeah. Yeah, they. They are tearing me to pieces. I was just hanging on till I could get here to the hammock on the veranda over the rainforest and the Stillwater beach. That's all that can pull me through.
Honey, you just lie down in the hammock and I'll fix you a nice rum cocoa.
No. If I start drinking rum cocos now, I'll never stop drinking rum cocos.
Reverend! They want us to go back into town!
Well, tell them they can't go back into town!
I thought Fred could tame him. He was a fisherman and I've got a busload of man-eating sharks.